Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We're going to be talking about some impact weather over the next couple of days with the threat of some shower and thunderstorm activity. We're still going to have plenty of dry time, but I just want you to be aware of the potential of seeing some of that shower and thunderstorm activity as we make our way throughout not only today, but also even into tomorrow. So it's going to be a warm and muggy weekend for us with dew points that are going to be in the 70s. Scattered shower and thunderstorm activity is expected, but some drier and cooler air comes our way by Tuesday, with temperatures only topping out right around 80 degrees and much lower dew points. Cloud cover will be on the increase throughout the morning hours. We're watching for a decaying line of shower and thunderstorm activity that's going to be moving into the region as we head throughout the first part of the day. As we head into your afternoon hours, we'll be on the lookout for perhaps some additional scattered showers and storms to develop. You can see those as we make our way into your Saturday evening. So you can see certainly plenty of dry time, but we will have to hold on to that risk of some scattered showers and storms. It is going to be a breezy day. It's also going to be a warm day with highs in the upper 80s. We're at 90 on Sunday. On Monday, scattered showers and storms, some of those could be on the strong side. Heading into Tuesday, much less humid air arrives.